Every day, all around the world, more people are participating in sports. But what happens when those people are slightly injured? In today's episode, we look at the growing trend in minor sports injuries and the lives that are slightly affected by them in a must-see wellness series investigation. What are the injuries that occur on sports fields? Let's have a look at some now.
A muscle cramp is an uncontrollable and painful spasm of a muscle. The calf and foot are commonly affected. The cause is unknown, but risk factors may include poor physical condition, dehydration, and muscle fatigue. Cramps are usually harmless, but they may be symptomatic of an underlying medical disorder, such as atherosclerosis, narrowing of the arteries.
Most muscle cramps resolve after a few seconds or minutes. There has been very little research done to work out which treatment works best, but treatment options include stretch and massage. Lengthen the cramping muscle using a gentle, sustained stretch, then lightly massage the area until the cramp subsides. Ice pack. In cases of severe cramp, an ice pack applied for a few minutes may help the muscle to relax. Some medications can be helpful to control muscle cramps. Further treatment. See your doctor if you experience regular muscle cramping.
Sleep, D.
Well, neither can I with the sound you're making. Come on, let's go around.
Just one more shot.
Ah, just one. Good. Shoot it again.
Think if I get good enough, I can go to uni games?
If you get good enough, you can do anything you want.
Well, after that, I'm gonna play in the NBA.
Once you've done that, I suppose you're gonna fly? While a rolled ankle seems initially like a life-threatening illness, it is actually really easy to treat. Just follow these easy steps.
Rest your ankle by not walking on it. Limit weight bearing. Use crutches if necessary. If there is no fracture, you are safe to put some weight on the leg. Ice it to keep down the swelling. Compression can help control swelling as well as immobilize and support your injury. Elevate the foot by reclining and propping it up above the waist or heart as needed.
So there are two examples of common injuries with really simple treatments. For more information, head to our website or go to our Facebook page. On the next episode, we look at keeping you stress-free during the busy exam period.